Causa is a very typical dish in Peru. We eat it cold, it's an appetizer. In Peru, we have a lot of potatoes, and this is one of the dishes. The main ingredient is potato. We mix the potato with yellow chili paste and lime juice, and we top it up with other ingredients that go well with the potato. We have king crab, tuna tartar, shrimp, octopus, fish escabeche, chicken, and crab. For the month of July, we're gonna have a special festival of causa. Celebrating Peru independence, we're gonna serve 7 types of causa from the 15th until the end of the month. So come and join us and try a little bit of Peruvian history.